intentions. Feeling coke on my Balenci's. Running up my chicken, trying to avoid the penitentiary. Task force sending threats, and the fans gonna get me. They been picking up cases like an F-150. If I let them catch me slipping, dog, I know they gonna lynch me. Still, I whip it like a slave. This been going on for centuries. I probably could have balled if the coach didn't bench me. But instead, I'm in the trap, dope, doing 360. We spin Benjis on nice diamonds and vehicles. I got a thing for pistols, I'm known to keep heat with me. Ain't nobody seen me but the dudes that eat with me. I've been gone, but I'll come back as long as the streets miss me, nigga. And putting no cap as they caption.
With the cap,
posting a profit from another nigga's package.
Right.
I'm too solid, promise that'll never happen.
That'll never.
Only time I flex another nigga's bread is if I jack him. These dudes be living through the net. What type of shit is that?
Huh?
I swear to God, if I ain't rap, I would delete the app.
Fact.
This shit be giving niggas voices they ain't really get.
Yeah.
The only place I seen a real nigga entertain a rap.
Fact.
It's like I don't know where I'm at. Somebody run me back to where they ain't fuck with your status unless you bust your strap. I'm from the trap, but we lost it on bubble bath. And if you want to see a nigga's heart, you should double tap. Huh? Like, man, I be seeing these young niggas on the internet. Posting they motherfucking pistols. Flashing they motherfucking cap. That shit gonna get you in trouble, young nigga. You gonna end up in the fast somewhere, young nigga. You think your ops and your bitches the only motherfuckers watching?